keeping this trip. I got this. I found a little girl named Claudia on here, and she uses this. So I decided to pick this up. I also wanted to try this. So I picked that up as well. So I'm gonna try that out. Doing back-to-back shopping days. And this is the second fit of the day. Or second day fit, I don't know. Do some pants and this Skims dupe. We got this super cute picture done. He was able to include Waylon. Look how cute he looks. Brayden found these cute little Levi's for $20 at Kohl's, so that was quite the find. And now for my Target haul. So first up, Allegra, because I'm suffering from allergies right now. And then I also got this one because I've been having a sinus headache as well. And then I want to try these out. They're like overnight spot patches. And I ran out of my other ones, so I'm going to try these ones. And then I also wanted to try these Sonia Kashuk makeup blenders. And then these are super hard to find in Canada, so I stocked up on those. Probably will get more before I leave. Hot tub is heated, so I'm about to go down. About to go to the hot tub, my nerds, and just chill out. It's kind of cloudy still, but the hot tub will keep me warm.
Show your outfit. Show them your shoes. Yeah.